New this morning, a tech billionaire is back on Earth after completing the first private spacewalk.
And there you can see.
What a cool moment. The SpaceX capsule carrying Jared Isaacman and his crew splashed down in the Gulf of Mexico overnight. During their five-day space flight, the crew also tested some new space suits. Isaacman was joined on the mission by two SpaceX engineers and a former Air Force Thunderbird pilot. He reportedly paid $200 million for the spacewalk.